Well, to many of us, organ donation is a box on the back of a driver's license. But there is a new way to register to donate, and it's all about the web. At our fourth story tonight, News Channel 5's Jill Glavin shows us how the push for organ donors is going online.
In the age of social media sites like Twitter and Facebook, there's a new link on the technology scene. It's called Donate Life Vermont, and it's a link to register as an organ donor.
And I saw a tweet about it, and I said, well, that's easy.
Rebecca Roos was checking her Twitter page when she saw the link.
I did just sign up yesterday because I saw the tweet yesterday.
She joins a very small but growing list of Vermonters who've added their names to the state's online registry of organ donors. Until its start this spring, Vermont was the only state in the country without a registry.
The way to donate has always been right here on the back of your driver's license. But the simple fact is your license hardly ever makes it into an emergency room with you after an accident.
That license may be, you know, up underneath their dashboard or it flew out the window if it was a car crash. If somebody had a spontaneous bleed while they were in their garden at home, you know, the family doesn't think to grab a wallet on the way out the door.
Right now, only 300 Vermonters are on the registry. The hope is that the social media campaign with promotions and incentives like Thanks for Giving will bump that number up.
Waiting times could be, for a kidney, could be 2 to 3 years. For other organs, could be hopefully less, but there is a waiting time.
Plus, it makes things a little easier for the nearly 200 people in Vermont waiting on transplants and for people like Roos, who can know that their wishes will be respected.
Why not have my liver or my lungs or my eyes be used for someone that could use them?
In Colchester, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.
Starting this January, if you've registered to donate at the DMV, you'll also be added to the registry automatically. For a link to the donation page, visit the As Seen On section of our website, WPTZ.com.